Perfect.
Okay.
At the moment of synapse, as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten. When the singularity collapses, I will be far away.
What's going on?
In another universe, as a matter of fact. You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible.
Yeah, what's going on? Okay, what should I do if I'm okay, yeah, I see. Not sure if I'm doing this right.
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him,
Whoa, how did I die? Okay. What's going on? Did I touch that? Okay.
Thank you.
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him, Morty.
Okay. Okay, I need to jump faster, I think. What can I do? What can I do? I'm just rolling. I have no idea what to do. I don't know if this is the right way or wrong way, I have no idea.
I could have told you that was pointless, Dr. Freeman.
Go, Gordon!
Go away! I have no idea what to do.
Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
Shut up. What the fuck? Just a freak up, sorry. Yeah, I'm screwed.
What the hell?
Whoa, dude, this sound over again?
Don't
Is that sentence? I'm screwed, but...
Oh no, Green started his ascent. Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes!
No, I'm not. No, I'm not. No, I'm not.
Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose. Where should I go? I have no idea what I'm doing.
No, he's getting away.
What should I do? What can I do? Again.
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
Okay, nice.
I warned you this was futile.
Shut up. Come out, come out, come out. Why didn't shoot? Why freaking didn't shoot?
Great. Oh no, Green started his ascent. Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
Whoa! Come out, come out.
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Come out, come out, yeah. Okay, it's okay. I will not listen to him, but shut up, you two. I mean, you two, shut up. What the freak?
Great. Oh no, Green started his ascent.
Attention.
Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
I could have told you that was pointless, Dr. Freeman.
Go, Gordon!
Are you still with us, Dr. Freeman?
I'm not sure if I'm still with you.
Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
I'm not out here.
Priority.
Not sure if this is the right.
No, he's getting away.
Yeah, what can I do? Go away.
I warned you this was futile.
He's bluffing, Gordon. Don't listen to him. Great. Oh no, Breen started his ascent. Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
Okay, what can I do? I am waiting for the freaking thing. Thank you. Yeah, yeah, you could, but you didn't. Well, I've told him about... What the freak?
Are you still with us, Dr. Freeman?
I'm not with him.
Not for much longer, I think. If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
Shut up.
Oh my god. The portal's opening.
What is the weapon ship?
I hope you said your farewells.
Freeman, you have no idea what you're doing.
Don't know what you'll unleash. You could bring down this whole citadel. Think, man. Think.
I will not think. I will not think. I'll just destroy.
No. You need me.
What just happened? I did it!
Come on, Gordon. We've got to get out of here.
I did it.
We still have...
What the freak? I will die after all of this.
Time, Dr. Freeman.
We stop.
Is it really that time again? It seems as if you only
arrived.
You've done a great deal in a small time span.
I've done it.
You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times.
This mission, thank you for you, Wolf Pro.
Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you. If and when your time comes round again.
Thank you for getting the game for me, bro.
I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust
mission, thanks.
It all makes sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
Oh. That was intense. What's next? Oh, ho, ho, ho. End. That was nice.